Charges against surplus aggregating $35,817,000, which included the following: write-off of certain deferred charges that have today no tangible value although originally set up to be amortized over a period of years in accordance with accepted accounting principles. $4,655,609.